Hi. Episode 6 of Haikyuu is called An Interesting Team, which, yes, I would tend to agree with that general assessment. I don't know about you guys, but that's like, yes, it's a very interesting team. Link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or perhaps if you'd like, you can pull up your copy of An Interesting Team, and we can press play on our episodes together. When the timer right here reaches 6 zeros instead of just 4 zeros. And that is the genius master plan I have constructed. Mwaha, mwaha, mwaha. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Do a headstand just because you feel like it. Remember other things. Play volleyball. Do that. Go. Does he have a pair of spare pants? Is he going to throw up on him again? It actually might. Yeah, because he got riled up pretty good when it was, like, smack talk and stuff, so maybe you need to take that route. I wonder what inspired the author to make this. Was he big into volleyball in high school, or just the sport in general? It'd be great to learn that he knew nothing about volleyball, and he just had an idea for it, and he had to learn everything about it just to make it work. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You know who? Wait, is he Voldemort? Okay. He picked the wrong skill, sport. I think it's funny, that's basically all we know about her at this point, too. Because she has literally only said, like, one or two things. I love that they got their scary people out front. I think they were doing some grade A intimidation. Oh, I thought they were talking to Daichi, and I was like, he's got black hair, but it's a different guy. Ooh, they'll have an actual audience? Just players, okay. You are really bad at this, Tanaka. Ha 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 ha! I wish they had left a smoke cloud behind, Wile E. Coyote style. He's gonna be like, I remember you. Psych him up. You should be like, he's even worse. He's so pompous now that you didn't. Ah. Maybe you just suck. That's the smack he should be using. Well, maybe if someone competent was on his team. Maybe not meaning it, but he was good at the smack talk in the first episode. He's regressed in that A. Turnip King? Yes! Hi. Hey, words! Words! You got not many words. That was not the right. That was a terrible choice of words. Ah, I think that was her record. I think he just hit them in the face, like somehow multiple of them. He's so completely psyched up that it's... What are... Oh dear. Yeah, right? Everyone's talking to Kageyama like he's the best friend or something. He's just like, I barely know him either. Get your head in the game! What's he gonna say? Come on. He's worried that he'll get replaced. I like that Tanaka's the one who's been, you know, freaking him out the most in this episode is the one bringing him back. Nah. I didn't really laugh as much as it deserved earlier, but you've already done the worst thing possible. So don't worry anymore. He missed. They need more than those two to be effective as a team, though, because eventually any team worth their salt's gonna catch on to the movements of two guys. Is my assumption. Ha ha. Indubitably, my good man. Not if he can change direction. Yep. Ah! Make a lot of mistakes, but they're making more than making up for it. Believing and jumping. Yeah, it's not reckless tosses anymore, that's the thing. Seven, six, five, one, three. I don't think he would have ended up being that good if he ended up on your team. Are you like going up and down? Keeping track is hard. Number 5. An interesting team. Look at that title. It's tied now. The star player stepping out. He looks kind of dumb, honestly. Oh, that's the end. I was like, where do we cut to? What's this? So I think there are 4 seasons of this show so far. Eventually, they're probably going to get out of, his first year in high school. So the 3rd years aren't going to be on the team anymore. I wonder, that's how they're going to shift out the cast, of course, but it'll be a shame to lose some of these guys as main members of the team. Unless literally the whole show is the first year of high school, which would be way too slowly paced.
Oh. Next time.